Hi, welcome to eSpares. My name's Matt. In this video, I'll be showing you what to do if your LG washing machine is displaying the TE error code. The TE error code stands for thermistor error, which means your thermistor is no longer working as it should. When working properly, the thermistor regulates the temperature inside your washing machine, so you may have also noticed that the water during a wash cycle is not reaching the correct temperature. If this is the case, you'll need to replace the thermistor to get your machine up and running properly again. Now, let's get started. For this replacement, you will just need a Phillips screwdriver and a replacement thermistor. You can find a new thermistor for your washing machine through a link in the description. And remember, safety first, always make sure your appliance is switched off and unplugged from the mains before carrying out any work. To access your thermistor, you need to remove the back panel of your washing machine by undoing the four screws using your Phillips head screwdriver. The thermistor is located to the right-hand side of the heating element. To remove, simply pull it out and then disconnect the electrical connection. When replacing the thermistor, it's important that you know the model number of your washing machine. This will ensure that you're getting the correct thermistor for your particular model number. Check out our handy guide here on how to find the model number of your washing machine. To fit your new thermistor, attach it to the electrical connection and push into place on the right-hand side of the element. It's as simple as that. You can then refit the back panel by slotting it into place and reattaching the four Phillips head screws. So there we have it, how to replace the thermistor on your LG washing machine. Hopefully your appliance is up and running once again as it should be and no longer displaying the TE error code. To find out about other error codes that may be displayed on your LG washing machine, check out our video here. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more repair guides, appliance care, and much, much more. Thanks for watching.